today's video, you're gonna watch me like that. I mean, yeah, because that's my bare face and I did a scrubbing last day and I have serious wounds on my this side and hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Please ignore the background music. Aarti is going on and that's your friend Harsha and you watching Style Vodka. Thank you so much for watching and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, you should do it because it's free and also press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post something new. And today's video is gonna be a part 2 to the previous video, which in case if you haven't watched it out, I'll provide the link over here. Through the I button you can watch and let me know what you feel, if Indian attire suits me or not, and also which one was your favorite outfit. And before I jump on to the video, I just want you guys to know why I created this video, because I am not a person who is an Indian attire kind of a person. So I thought there would be many more people out there like me, and also there are people who do not participate in Dandiya Night or Garba and they go and watch it out for fun and they enjoy the free round. And dressing up as a spectator can be a real task. So here are 5 looks that I created from my existing wardrobe. And yeah, these are all style staples. You can use it. After such a long intro, let's get straight away into the video.
For the first outfit, I'm wearing this pink skater dress and black pallazos. I wasn't having any colored sandals, so to give the pop and give the vibe, I used the dress instead of a sandal, and I've tucked it in with a black dupatta. I'm pretty sure everybody owns a black dupatta and a pallazo. You can definitely play around the various color scheme, totally your choice. And jewelry is from local market and my kolahpuris chappals are from tijori.com. all the jewelry and outfit details will be mentioned in the bottom bars. Please do check that out. For the second outfit, I haven't changed the dress and used the Rama green plazo pants and stole which I got from Sarojini Nagar in Delhi, and added on these ready-made tassels to it to give the festive and bubbly vibe. And to create the jacket of the stole, I first took both the ends and knotted them, and once the stole was folded in the half, I made sure all the same color tassels were adjacent to each other and repeated the step of the knotting. By doing this, I got an armhole and to put it on, and now I can dance freely. And I got these jewelry from the local market and added on some yellow tasseled earrings. Also, I got the chappals and kada from the Lakherapura market, which is a local market to Bhopal. For the third outfit and my personal favorite, I took a dhoti style skirt and a bralet and a tailor made jacket. To get the look, you can use dhoti instead of a similar skirt, and for bralet any crop top would work, and for jacket you can use any jacket similar to this one, and that will perfectly do. You can easily find it in the local market as well. For the look, I chose bralet because I'm more comfortable wearing it than a crop top, as I have a heavy bottom and a belly fat. So to distract the attention from belly fat, I wore a high-waisted skirt. And also I felt festivals are the only time when you can flaunt the glam quotient, so why not? For my fourth outfit, I've played safe and wanted to keep in the mind for the people who don't like that much boldness. So I chose white dhoti and a white peplum top. Again, ruffles will do the job for me to hide my belly fat and I would not have to suck in the tummy. Remember, know your body, know your insecurities, accept them if you can't change, and dress accordingly. Fashion is a game, you can definitely change it at any time. Make sure you check the jewelry and all the outfit details in the bottom bars, please. Also, to add more to the vibes, I have drawn 3 dots on my collarbone. So I am not considering it as a different outfit. It is just a variation to the third one, and I have used the Rajasthani dupatta in a jacket style using the same technique as I have shown in the second outfit. Nothing much. All the jewelry in this one is from New Market, which is a local market for Bhopal. For the fifth and the last outfit, I wore my favorite saree. You can also bring back your favorite sarees to the work again. And I wore it from the mid of my waist, as you see here. And I gave few pleats at the back too, to create the drama over my classic blue jeans, which is from Aeropostale. And to give the pop, I paired it with a hot pink blouse and hot pink earrings, which are from Westside. Sari is something you can change according to the availability from your wardrobe, and that's it.
And also, if you like this video, then don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel once again. And I shall see you next week. Until it's live, love, laugh. Bye.